Hello class LKG, I'm here again to take your classes. Hope you all are do your all work in your notebook daily. Okay, so let's start our today's session. You have to note down it in your notebook also. Okay, let's start. So first I will take your maths class. Okay, so in maths today we will do what comes after. So let's start with the date 13/05/2020, topic what comes after and classwork. Then you have to start from the first one. You know it very well that how you will do it. Okay. So let's do. After 20, what we will write? 20, 20, 21, 21. Okay. Then after 2, 2, 22, what we will write? 2, 2, 22, 2, 3, 23. Okay. After 2, 3, 23, what we will write? 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 24. Okay. After 2, 5, 25, what we will write? 2, 6, 26. Okay. 2, 5, 25, 2, 6, 26. After 2, 6, 26, what we will write? 2, 6, 26, 2, 7, 27. Okay. After 2, 8, 28, what we will write? 2, 9, 29. Okay, so you have to do like this as your classwork. Now I'm going to give you a homework that you can practice it. So this is your homework which you have to do by your own in the next page. Okay, so do it well. Parents help you about to do this. Now I'm going to take your English subject. In English today we will do small cursive B. Okay, so let's start with your date 13/05/2020, topic small cursive B and classwork. Then you have to start from the first one as you know it, how you will write it. Okay, so let's start. First you have to draw like a L then a small curve. Okay, write like a L and a small curve. Write like a L and a small curve. Okay, so you have to write a small cursive B like this. This is your classwork. Do it well and make small cursive B like this in your classwork. So now I'm going to give you a homework that you can practice it. So this is your homework which you have to done by your own and do practice of small cursive B and make it perfectly. Okay, parents help you about to do this. Now I'm going to take your Hindi subject. In Hindi today we will write yanjan ka se ra tak complete. Okay, so start with your date 13/05/2020, classwork, then heading yanjan ka se ra. Okay, then you have to start from the first line. I'm going to tell you how you will write. First you have to write here ka se kabutar, standing line, C kar, sleeping line. Okay, then ka se khargosh, make like a 2, standing line, C and a sleeping line. Then ga se gamla, standing line, make a kar, standing line, then a sleeping line. Okay, then gha se ghadi, 1 C, then joining with the first C, second C, standing line and a sleeping line. Then ra khali, standing line, make like a S and a dot, sleeping line. Okay, so you have to write like this. You have to write like this in your whole page. Then now I'm going to give you a homework that you can practice of it. Okay, this is your homework which you have to done by your own and do practice of ka kha ga gha ra and learn these. Okay.